Hi guys, today we are going to see how to get lot of Hyacinta beans. There are lot of like issues for the crop to get lot of nice Hyacinta beans. So what are the issues? Let's discuss. So the main problem in Hyacinta beans, it grown very well with these green leaves and lot of leaves, but there is a failure of getting this type of white flowers. See, so it grown very well, but there is a lack of white flowers and it turns into our Hyacinta beans pods. So why? Because you are not getting lot of flowers, means plant will grow very healthy but it's not giving flowers, means you need to remind the plant by cutting the stems, then it will definitely get the flower shoots at the nodes. See, every node have a one flower like this, and here you can see this, and here, see, these are converted into Hyacinta beans, and that is the one of the flower. You can see this, all my plant have a lot of healthy Hyacinta beans flowers. See guys, I cut this one 2 weeks back, here this one, and you can see this one, and you can see here also. So I cut all the cuttings for the plant. See, I stopped the growth, then see, you can see the cutting. So it stops the growth at this node and it will produce, it will concentrate on the flower pots like this, and see, you can see there, and you can see there. So lot of flowers came up because of the hormonal control. So you need to inform the plant, you need to make the flowers, then definitely it will make the flowers for you. See, my plant is very little flat. I planted on the ground, but it very little plant, but I got lot of flower shoots like this because of the lacking signals. So you need to send the signal to the plant, then it will get lot of Hyacinta beans for you. So see here, our Hyacinta beans are growing very well like this. So the new pods are coming there, you can see there. You can see there and there, and on the top. So, and actually my plant grown very well to the tree, and you can see the pods. On top of the plant, see, there are a lot of pods are there on the plant everywhere. I didn't put any trellis for that, so that's why it grown like that wildly. But it's okay, we get the flowers, right? And the second one is the temperature. Generally Hyacinta beans loves the temperature cold. In winter season only it will give lot of Hyacintas, and it loves the cold weather. In summer you can't get lot of Hyacintas. In winter it will trigger the promotion of the flowers and pods, and you can get the lot of yield for the Hyacinta beans. So these are the two reasons to get the more Hyacinta beans. Okay guys, so please follow these tips and you can also grow lot of Hyacinta beans at your home. Thank you so much. Please like and share and subscribe my channel if you like this video. Thank you.